8 months have passed since the war stalled due to an outbreak, which killed much more men than weapons could. However, during all this time the Zhiyuan army started a bombing campaign on nearby cities and any territory in which it was suspected of any Cruzian activity. Tired of the constant bombardment, Captain Caesar Stilicho led a small platoon mixed between paratroopers and the Royal Army to attack one of the many positions where the Zhiyuan missile systems were deployed. With such an attack, he believed they could force the enemy to pull their forces back and regroup while they prepared to do a second and more damaging assault, with the goal of completely destroying the Zhiyuan positions. However, a few seconds before the assault began, a group of villagers attacked the enemy position from behind, distracting the defending forces and giving Caesar's men a greater chance to succeed.
Preparado.
Of darkness, Caesar was finally able to taste triumph. The taste was unpleasant, though, since using the villagers as bait put a lot of strain on his mental health, which hasn't stopped troubling him since peace reigned over the battlefield. Not only that, but just 10 out of the 60 soldiers who stormed the Zhiyuan artillery station had survived.